How to download and install Adobe Photoshop CC 2020 free trial. I'm going to show you how to get the legal version of Photoshop CC 2020 on your computer. Photoshop is the world's best imaging and graphic design software that you can get your hands on today. It covers everything from photo editing to compositing, digital painting, animation, and graphic design. And now you can harness the power of Photoshop right now. To get started, click the link in the description below. This will take you to adobe.com. Head over to Creativity and Design. Under the Featured Products section, select Photoshop. Next to your blue Buy Now button, select Free Trial. Adobe will then give you three choices. There's the Photography plan, there's the Photoshop Only plan, and there's a Creative Cloud All Apps plan. We currently use the Creative Cloud All Apps plan for our YouTube channel. If you want to try programs like Premiere Pro, Illustrator, and Adobe Audition, then select this option. Otherwise, the best option for you will be the Photography plan. Select your choice and click Start Free Trial. Enter your email address that you want to use for your Adobe account. Now, Adobe is going to ask you to input your credit card information before you get access to the free trial. If you want to buy Photoshop, then you can input your credit card information and click the Start Free Trial button. Head back to adobe.com. Go to Creativity and Design. Under the Featured Products, select XD instead of Photoshop. Head to the top of your screen and click on the blue Download button. If you already have an Adobe account, you can sign in. Otherwise, you can create a new account. Input your email address, first name, last name, password, date of birth, and your country and region, and then click on the blue Create Account button. Adobe will then ask you three quick questions, answer them, and then click Continue. The XD installer will now start downloading. Once it's finished downloading, double-click on it and install the program. Inside the Creative Cloud app, you'll see you have access to all the different apps available from Adobe. Head down to Photoshop and click on Download. Now remember, Photoshop is a really big program, so it will take a long time to download. We're going to fast forward through this process to save you some time. Once Photoshop has finished downloading on your computer, click Start Free Trial. Once your free trial is activated, you now have access to Photoshop, the world's best imaging and graphic design software out there. We hope you enjoy creating and designing something awesome in Photoshop. If you enjoyed this video and it helped you, hit that like button and support the channel by hitting that subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.